As a young mom, I found that life can get extremely busy. So for me, the month of devotion is kind of like a reset button. It's a time that I can refocus and get back to the goals that I've set for myself. Because if we're not praying every day and studying the Word, we're not going to be filled. And as I'm sure you've heard the saying, you can't pour from an empty cup. So spend this time to reset and refill.